two different style of robots here. Right here is the Alibrar Narrow. Alibrar Now robot is from a French company. And over here is the Darwin OP, and that's a collaboration of UPenn, Virginia Tech, and this great company called Robotis. So Robotis makes all these motors in here. So you'll see that each one of these robots is comprised of like 22 of these motors here. So you can see it's like a modular design. We have a bunch of servo motors in each one of these robots. So there are two different leads in that respect. One's called the non-standard because in this lead you can build your own robot. So we built this robot from scratch over a period of 4 or 5 years. And this robot you buy, so it's more of an intelligence sort of problem. Whereas ours is both intelligence and mechanical. Now, I guess the two primary problems in robotics are the body recall and local memory. So, I don't know.
So cool. And cute. Okay.
How do you guys think one of these robots finds the ball? Anybody have any clue?
Color?
Yeah, so we got a webcam on the top, right?
Oh, they did see a light sensor.
Yeah, they did see a light sensor?
Dashboard.
Oh, okay.
But I think it's just black and white.
Oh, yeah, black and white. So we actually have some color in here. So that has a whole host of other problems. I think it's going to keep on falling. Yes, we look for all the red in the world, and then we look for we segment the image into different red blobs, where basically any red pixel that's connected to another red pixel is called a blob. And then we look for the ones that look the most circular, and we run after them. So. Oh my gosh, are we gonna push over now?
They're much smaller. They never push over our robots, but that was close.
Wait, yeah, but we have two of them. We can tag two of them.
Except, I think robots are much better than babies. Seriously, and look at this one. They're actually smart. Ball.
You are a baby.
Yeah, but I mean.
Wish
I was a robot.
And so last year, our robot did not really ever fall down. So
what is going on?
There are no fouls in the league, so last year we were able to run over all the other robots into fourth place. So we got fourth out of the 24 robots. It was pretty interesting. And so this year we're hoping to do even better, because our robots are much faster this year.
From a long way in a year.
Well, he's doing vision right now.
Vision.
We work all around.
Like after he kicks the ball, he doesn't. Like,
I know, right? And when he's about to kick it, he's like.
Yeah. He's like
he's cool.
So anytime you're lighter and your motors have the same sort of power, you know you're going to be able to go a bunch more speed. The other thing is
look at these dudes, little wobble.
You stay balanced, you can
and
use
kick.
Without worrying.
That's so cool.
So it's interesting.